Almighty God has drawn us into the fullness of life through Christ and His Church. Our hearts ring out the melody of praise and gratitude as we recall the abundant blessings we have received from the treasury of God's infinite goodness and providing care. St. Julie, our spiritual mother, said, "You are not made for yourselves alone. How happy you should be to be called to do what Christ and His apostles did." Yes, on this special day, we feel privileged and humbled for having been called to participate in the life and mission of Christ through the Church as Sisters of Notre Dame. God, who chose us even before our birth, has been nourishing and sustaining us, forming and preparing us for this great day of surrendering love. Gratitude and joy fills our hearts today. We are grateful for the loving presence of His Grace, Most Right Reverend Sebastian Panipura, the Archbishop of Patna, with us. Thank you, dear Archbishop, for officiating this solemn ceremony, for breaking open the Word of God and celebrating the Holy Eucharist in a most meaningful manner, and sharing your wisdom and insights with us. You are indeed a wonderful channel of God's blessings for all of us.
Thank you, Archbishop.
Our sincere thanks to all our fathers who co-celebrated at this Holy Eucharist and joined in praying for us. Special thanks to Fathers Rajolet, Pradeep Ekka, Arun Pradhan, and Sanatan for making such a tiring journey to be with us on this auspicious day. Your presence brought many blessings and much joy on this occasion.
Thank you, Fathers.
We are profoundly indebted to our beloved Notre Dame family. We thank the Assistant Kristen, our Superior General, and her counsel for their constant prayers and support to help us grow in our life of consecration as Sisters of Notre Dame. We are grateful to you for welcoming us as permanent members of Notre Dame family. We express our sincere gratitude to our provincial superiors, past and present, Sister Mary Srija, Sister Mary Veena, Sister Mary Tessie, and all their council members for their sisterly support and guidance during our formation. Thank you, dear sisters, for placing your immense trust in us. Your caring love and trust has strengthened us to say our wholehearted yes today. St. Augustine says, "Since love grows within you, so beauty grows. For love is the beauty of the soul." We remember with gratitude our spiritual mentors and formators who played a key role in bringing out the beauty of our souls. Their constant prayers, accompaniment, encouragement, and unflinching confidence in us have helped us to grow personally and spiritually during our formation. We thank you, dear formators, Sister Mary Priyanka, Sister Mary Surita A, Sister Rosemary, Sister Mary Karuna, Sister Mary Reshma, Sister Mary Ruby, and Sister Mary Prasanna. The quality time you spent with us, your energy, your valuable guidance were a great source of strength and inspiration to reach this milestone today. Thank you for all that you have been to us. We are indeed privileged to have Sister Mary Sujita as our tertiary directress. Sister, we thank you for playing a major role in our lives, especially during the time of our immediate preparation to this final step. Thank you for being so understanding, encouraging, and helping us to fall in love with Jesus more intensely. Your love itself teaches us, Lord, and we owe gratitude of debt to you. With much appreciation, we acknowledge the important role of our sisters in various communities where we live and minister. It would be too many for me to number and name them all. From you, we have learned much, especially the meaning of living in community for the sake of Jesus and mission. Our hearts today are brimming over with love and gratitude to you, our dear parents, our brothers and sisters, and all our family members and relatives. Words are not enough to express how grateful we are to you for all the sacrifices you have made in bringing us up in Christian faith. You initiated us into the love of God and others, which eventually enabled us to respond to God's call. Thank you for being God's instrument in helping us making the right choice in the sight of God. With love in our hearts, we look up to heaven to thank and seek blessings from Sister Monica Soren's parents, Sister Magdalena's father, and my parents, who have gone to their eternal reward. We miss their presence here with us today, but we believe that they are present with us in spirit and will be rejoicing in heaven with us today. We thank and appreciate the melodious choir led by Sister Mary Pramila Randon, Sister Lucy Luxon, Sister Rekha, Sister Prasanna and the juniors, Sister Jyoti Dhyan and the Muslims, and all the sisters of this community for your wonderful rendition that added life and joy to this celebration. Thank you for making this event so heavenly with your answering voices and leading us into a prayerful atmosphere. We are really amazed at the way you sang so well in so many languages. Thank you, dear sisters, for all the time and effort you put into this. Our heartfelt thanks to all our SNDs and members of other religious congregations who are here with us today. Thank you for blessing us with your presence. A big thanks to all our friends, well-wishers and relatives who are here to rejoice with us today. Once again, a heartfelt gratitude to all of you who have gathered here. Thank you for multiplying your joy with your presence. आदरणीय मेरे प्यारे माता-पिता एवं भाइयों और बहनों, आप लोगों को सारे हृदय से धन्यवाद देते हैं। आपने हमें ईश्वर के प्रेम और विश्वास में परिपक्व और पोषित कर उदारता के साथ ईश्वर को हमें सौंपा है। विशेषकर आज हमारे समर्पण के दिन आपकी बहुमूल्य उपस्थिति के लिए आप सबों का बहुत आभारी है। ईश्वर आपको धन्यवाद दे और आशीष दे। अनुकूल बेटोदले சகோதர சகோதரிகளே, உறவினர்களே மற்றும் நண்பர்களே, எங்களை இறை நம்பிக்கையிலும் கடவுளின் அன்பிலும் நல்ல முறையில் வளர்த்து தாராள உள்ளத்தோடு எங்களை கடவுளுக்கு அர்ப்பணித்த உங்களுக்கு எங்கள் மனமார்ந்த நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கின்றோம். மேலும் இந்த பெருநாளின் மகிழ்ச்சியை எங்களோடு பங்கேற்க வந்துள்ள உங்கள் அனைவருக்கும் எங்களின் மனமார்ந்த நன்றி. இறைவன் உங்களை இறைவாக ஆசீர்வதிப்பாராக. அடிமனோதா நிகோபாபா துல்லனே புயா மிஸ்ரா ஆர் தரோன் ஸ்ரீஞ்சந்தோ தீ கிசோர் பாபா சராவி சாப்தே அப்பே போலே சராவி புயா அப்பே தோ அல்லே கட்டிக்கோன் தீ ஹபீபே நியேல் ஜோதோ ஆப்பே ஹரா புக்கே பிரியா पतियों पे पे आयु लहा के लिया आ ती की सोच चें पे सामान के लिया आप या बिंदी कोई जो आ पूरा लगे आय माँ आने सका आदरणीय आमा बाबा बारा माइजू छेमा दीदी बाई नीर तड़ा बाटर आपकी भाई का मेरे सभी परिवार पर आज को यह शुभ दिन मां तपाई हरु को अमूल्य उपस्थिति को लागि मेरो हृदय को अंतराल बाट कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद. थैंक यू एंड गॉड ब्लेस.